Well, CCSD has added more routes to its mobile internet buses. An updated list of bus stop locations and times is on the district's website. The district is trying to bring internet to students who currently don't have any for distant learning. School buses are being used as Wi-Fi access points. Students can get internet up to 400 feet from the bus.